probably if she could get a little cushion. Yeah. Good. See ya.
Tessie. Tessie, do some tricks. Come here. Tessie, sit. Sit, Tess. Sit.
That won't work. You need a bone.
Tessie, sit. Sit.
Hi, Mommy.
Sit. Lie down. Lie down on the way. Catch. Tessie, sit, lie down. Sit, lie down. Roll over. Roll over. Good girl. Now catch it. Yay. Perfect.
Come here,
Jesse. Good girl. You should get up with a snap camera. Hold on. Yeah. Jesse, come on. Yay! Jesse, come on. Go put a plan. What's up? Jesse, come here. Tess, no, we're taking off the rabbit's leave. The neighbor's rabbit's head. No escaping, Tess. No escaping. Can't escape. Don't bark.
Do your breathing.
Your mom is having a baby now.
See, was that so hard?
No, no, I don't want you to panic. You drive safely. Uh-huh. Camomile always relaxes me.
Breathe, Street Mario.
6th Street home. You want to stop and pick up some ice cream?
Right
over here.
Grace?
I'm inside the giant violin case.
Damn it, get him out of there. So is that a yes for the ice cream?
Sure,
fine. Just come on home. Carefully.
Sure thing.
Hold on a second.
If you're rich, then you're wealthy. And we live these terms interchangeably. And that's understand the distinction between the three, then we can have wrong premises and come to wrong conclusions as we're going to see.
Okay, good. Well, let's get going then. I want to, because this
plan you are complaining, and you can imagine what is going to be.
Tessie.
Because the world system has wanted to dash foot, and so we.
What was it telling you? Teddy.
Yeah.
Tessie. Where's Spencer?
Well, I was just wondering.
Tessie.
Good.
What was ahead for these four girls from
this can't believe she's such a fighter and a winner would die of cancer.
Yeah. What a couple of idiots. Tess.